want to clarify that. Yes, this house has been illegal demolition. Land Action Award was passed in February 2008. Somewhere on 16 February 2008, remember? That's a statement, right? It's February 2008. We are in the 2018 year. Not even 10, just completing 10 years from the date of award. So where is the question of paying that amount, whatever action amount, 15 years back? And that's that Act 1894 Old Land has been repealed by 2013 Act. That is called a fair compensation. Transparency in the acquisition, rehabilitation and resettlement. Act 2013. This came in force from 1-1-2014. And by that act, it is clearly said that the 1894 Old Act is thereby repealed from the operation of 2013. Very important to note here, the physical possession of the land has not been taken over after passing of the order for 5 years or more. The acquisition under Old Act deemed to be left. Yes. You all know that these possessions possibly taken over in 2018. The award was passed in 2008. It is beyond limitation. Therefore, government, its officer, conspired this to get its demolition. Now, it is very important to note here, the physical possession of the land has not been taken over after passing of the order for 5 years or more. The acquisition under Old Act deemed to be left. Yes. You all know that these possessions possibly taken over in 2018. The award was passed in 2008. It is beyond limitation. Therefore, government, its officer, conspired this to get its demolition. Now the acquisition, 2004, when they issued a notice of acquisition, Parvatkar family writes to the government saying that I have the only house and it's my only plot. Please give me alternative place for accommodation. Parvatkar family in this property is said to be given a plot of 300 square meters instead of the 682. Till today, there is no commotion for settlement. 2014, government issues the notice to this Parvatkar family to vacate this plot for service of purpose. The Parvatkar family goes to the Human Rights Commission. That time Justice Mishra was there, the chairperson, and two members. Under the signature of Justice Mishra, passed the order that you cannot demolish it unless the party is rehabilitated. And it is very interesting, in that proceeding, Executive Engineer of PWD categorically states that we are not going to demolish it if the party is rehabilitated. They further say, admitted, that we have not yet taken the possession of the plot of that house, which has been now demolished. 2017, interestingly, Town and Country Planning Department issues LOC for subdivision of that plot. And there, they said in one clause they put it, which plot of 94 part where they are supposed to be?
Ella.
They say that ownership of the property shall be verified by the licensing authority. Now, why this is done? I'm telling you. The plot which has been allotted now, they say that which has been allotted, said to be allotted, we have worked out on it. And we have come to know that, in fact, this Parvatkar has totally deceived. It is a non-development. You cannot tell, because it is within the archaeological site, where we cannot do. And more so, as far as archaeological sites are concerned, Goa government has no say at all. And therefore, even this discipline minister, discipline department should not have given this work. Avoid all these things. Parvatkar family, in fact, served the notice of the petition to the AG office in advance, because Friday itself, on the 16th itself, Thursday, to the collector not to provide demolition spot. I have already moved the petition to the government, to the government high court, and all other officers. But knowingly, you are having endorsement, you received the copy of the petition, they went on demolition 17th. This is a totally injustice done to them. I am making it clear, to demolish the house of this Parvatkar was a conspiracy for which we are not going to leave all those conspirators.
Video journalist Alfred Fernandez from Panjim for HCN.